1 Corinthians 13:13 tells us, and now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.
In all praise to the Lord.
All praise to the Lord.
Because he brought me you.
Because he brought me you.
And I could be sure.
And I could be sure.
I'm not sure what I'd do.
I'm not sure what I'd do.
And she the type to make God sit back and say, well, damn. Look what I did. She the type to have my brain running in sprints. 22-year-old, why am I thinking about kids? She got me believing in some spiritual. Miss me with that stupid shit. Miss me with that Cupid shit. Cause I believe that God did this. Cause now I've got an angel and she's sitting by my side. We say a prayer together before we sleeping every night. And I ain't need a book or a map or a guide. Cause I'm following the light. And I get it from the source. Just like that brother Justin who believe it too, of course. She filling me with joy. Everybody make some noise and sing.
All praise to the Lord.
All praise to the Lord.
Cause he brought me you.
Cause he brought me you.
And I could be sure.
Get an amen.
Amen.
Get the people, where the pastor? Get the pastor over. Say a few words of prayer. She causing me to sin, but it's the good type. Shit we say for late night, shit we say for date nights. It's dirty, but it's alright. It's only been a bit, but I swear that this is it. Cause when you know, you know. And I know this shit. I swear I don't need a reason. Cause she got me believing. Yeah. Ooh, I like that. Everybody now, I say,
I don't need a reason. She got me believing.
Yeah, she got me.
I say, I don't need no reason.
She got me.